Why is the potential inside a hollow spherical charge conductor constant and has same value as on its surface? Same reason, because inside electric field is zero of a conductor. Therefore, dV by dr equal to zero, V is constant inside and has the same value as on its surface, because if the values will be different, then an electric field line will arise from high potential to low potential. That is the answer.